Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the trigeminal neuralgia. It is also called as thing dolorex. Okay. Once again, trigeminal neuralgia, also called thing dolorex. It is a clinical condition characterized by sudden paroxysmal attack of lancinating pain lasting from few hours to several days, confined to distribution of one or more divisions of trigeminal nerve. It commonly starts in the maxillary territory and more frequently on the right side. Once again, trigeminal neuralgia, it is also called tic douloureux. It is a clinical condition characterized by sudden paroxysmal attacks of lancinating pain lasting from few hours to several days, confined to distribution of one or more divisions of trigeminal nerve. It commonly starts in the maxillary territory and more frequently on the right side. Okay, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.